Hello everybody, welcome back to a Minecraft video, and today we're just going to be playing Minecraft, so let's just get into it already. My mic is kind of a little bogus right now, so I'm sorry about that. Not good. So we're going to make a new world, and we're going to call it Good World. Yeah, let's just make it. So, I think our goal for this is to probably defeat the Wither. Most people go with the Dragon, but that's just a little too easy for my taste, honestly. So, okay. We've got a Plains biome. And the first thing you want to do in this game, your first priority in Minecraft, two priorities in Minecraft, is water, shelter, and food. So we're gonna get some seeds. We need some seeds for some food. I think 10 would be enough seeds. We have 4. Okay, 5. There we go, 7. And this, we might make this a series if it goes good. And 10. We'll grab 12 just in case. So, okay. We have that food. And there's also cows that we could kill. Why is this cow not dying? There we go. Okay, we can kill all these cows also, remember. And the next thing we need to get is water. We need to get glass to collect water. And this is not clean water at all. We'd have to find a fresh water source if we wanted to actually get good water. Get over here, stupid cow. Now, this is also helpful because I'm getting seeds at the same time. And if I get more of this leather, then I think I could make armor out of it, and that would be pretty helpful to survive. Yeah, these videos are probably going to be a little short, because, I have a lot of stuff. I think we should get these lily pads. They could be helpful later. Just gonna get up here. Mushroom is also very helpful. You can make a mushroom farm with those. So that's really good. We're just gonna get some trees here now. We gotta get a little bit of wood before we do anything. So let's just grab some of this wood here. This will be pretty helpful for us in order to make the resources that we need. So, that's a pretty flower. I like these flowers. They look nice and blue. I like blue. Dang it, pressed the wrong button. Okay. And, we can just go over here. So I see a few different biomes right now. Clay. Clay is very good. You can make a mix out of it. So that'd be very helpful if we can get some of this early in the game. Save us a lot of time. Make a little brick house. Shoot. What's hitting me? What just hit me? There's no mobs. This game is weird sometimes. Just glitch out. Oh, I see. I drowned. Okay, well, if we can just get a little bit more of this clay, that would be really nice. Drop the piece down here. God, I hate that. We got a good amount of, clay there. Oh, what's down here? A cave. We should probably go mining. Oh, I need to make... how do you make a stick? That... Okay. And... Go. The game's glitching out a little bit. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, so. So we should probably make a pickaxe. Okay. So, I thought pickaxes were double-sided, but I guess they're not. So we'll take this iron, and we can smelt it later, and hopefully we can get a bucket. Iron takes a while to mine. I thought pickaxe would go faster. Where's the iron? Oh, I didn't even get any. Is this not the right pickaxe? Is this how you make it? Is this it? Oh, I think that's it. Okay, I don't know where this is then. I'll throw it over there. Oh, yes, that is
a lot faster.
There we go. Brilliant. Still no iron? I'm gonna look it up. How do you get iron? No, in Minecraft.
Sorry if I move away from the mic, it's kind of low down. Found in large deposits. Okay.
So apparently we need a stone pickaxe. So let's just get some these. I think these are rocks. So we can get three of these little flint rock pieces. Then I think we can. There we go. Right. We need some more sticks. I not do it. Is this not stone? Oh my god. This game is so stupid. Is this stone? Stone Age, okay. That must be it then. So, combine this with this now?
This game is so slow. See people like get diamonds like 4 minutes, but I don't know. I don't even understand. It said you need stone.
Oh, stone. Do you need a stone pickaxe? I make this stone. Does that not make it stone? Like that, maybe? Like that? No, is that not it? To do this all again. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it. I got it, I got iron ore. I got iron ore. Okay, I got it. Okay, so the stone pickaxe. You can get the iron. Now what do I do with it? Can I make a... Okay, now I want to make a bucket, so you need 3. Oh, I just smelt it. Okay, I need a furnace. I think a furnace I saw was made out of this. And it's like, put it all around here. Is that on it?
Take that one out, maybe?
There we go. Now, let's just put that right there. Iron right there. Okay, so I can smelt that right there.
I'll come back to that later.
Oh shoot. What's this? Coal? I think that's what this is. Okay, coal. So I think these coals can make torches, I'm pretty sure. And if we put it down, then it won't be dark as much, and I don't think any zombies will spawn. I'm gonna get this coal here. So, I think this video is pretty cool, actually. You know, just playing some casual Minecraft. Not exactly a set goal, just having fun. God. I'm gonna jump on.
Okay, so let's make some of these, and then put these together. Ha! So they come in stacks of 4, I guess. Shoot, we need something else to put in here. Go look for something. There's more iron. This will be good for for some buckets.
Okay, what can we put in here? Can we put that coal? Okay, we got it. Okay. Oh, like wood underground? That's weird. Gold! Killed me. All my stuff is gone now. Okay, well. Dang it. Okay, well, I guess that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys, next time, get back to your account. Stop running.